was a generation which knew not rock and roll. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the fabulous F!
That Johnny Best is bad, isn't he, Dave?
Yeah, he is. Hey, Ben, we're going to give him the potato award, aren't we?
That's why I brought Potato Head along.
That's right. Well, you know what? After he's done, I think I'm going to give him the tomatoes and the eggs.
I'm telling you, we've nominated Johnny Best the Big Potato Award this week.
What do you think, Simon? Should we give him a potato?
Yeah.
I bet he's going to maybe get a little jealous over there at the Academy Awards and stuff, so we need to come up with this award. Potato Head Award of the Week goes to Johnny Best.
That's what, hey, can you ever figure out why they call him Best?
Because he's saving all this cum for you. That's my name.
It looks like Johnny's worst, Ken.
Dave, I don't know, but I gotta hit the bar, Dave. I'm jumping out of here.
Damn, Ken, what's up?
Hey, Dave, this is
what's
some classic
up, man?
Stuff,
here we are.
Huh?
How you doing out there, everybody?
Yeah,
all right,
welcome
here we
to
go.
What's Up.
What's Up?
You know what? And Dave.
And Kruzin Kenny here.
And Johnny Best.
And I'll tell you right now, what's up? Everything should be up except a thing. So we better straighten that out with the girls out there.
That
That's right. So anyway, welcome to another one of our crazy music shows. We're going to present to you all the most and talented local unsigned bands out there. We put a show together like this with Kruzin Kenny with all his excellent work, and we're trying to get the bands in the town the exposure that they deserve, because the record company is
everybody
not letting it in. So we're going to let it in and make it happen. So how about that? What do you think about that, Ken? Did I say that speech right?
Dave, how could you do anything wrong, Dave?
Well, I'm
the real deal, buddy.
That's true, man. So
that's right.
That's it. So welcome to What's Up. And you know what? How do you like this new T-shirt? Ken just produced here. It's What's Up.
That's right.
Dan,
I'm kind of Dave's old drum roadies on there before she ran off to the donkey show.
That's right. You know what, Ken? I'm going to start wearing this shirt every time I start playing out live. Ken, you should be try not to mimic Johnny's worst.
Hey, Johnny, we all love you out there. Besides, hey, when are you going to pick up your damn Potato Head Award? We've been trying to get Simon out of here for the longest time.
And when is he going to pick up those tomatoes and eggs I had for him?
I don't know, but they're getting kind of rotten now. Anyway, check out these clips. These are some of our highlights and stuff that we've done from previous shows, you know?
And you know what?
There's all kinds of stuff here.
So watch it. And if you don't like it, well, you can change the channel and watch Lawrence Welk, Brady Bunch, or Soul Train, right?
John Wayne's always my favorite.
Okay, well, watch John Wayne. Okay,
yeah.
Check out the footage. If you like it, that's the way it goes. We'll talk to you in a minute. Let's go.
Watch this. This is the Discovery Channel.
Well, come down and pick up your Potato Head Award. But don't be surprised if there's a bunch of eggs in it, because, you know, that's Ken's idea with the potato. It doesn't matter. Anyway, hey, hope you enjoy the show. Everybody, enjoy the show.
Hey, don't be teasing Johnny.
I don't know. I gotta say,
I'm saving all my love for you. All you girls, come on down, because me and Dave, we got more love to spread with all of you.
Hey, that's Dave. What's that now, Ken?
Kicking back naked, man, drinking a few beers, man, smoking a joint, flipping through the channels, and Kruzin Kenny's on the line, baby. Now it's your night, I guess, so there's a Kruzin Kenny, and good luck, man.
Yeah, that's one of our viewers, Dave.
Hey, how about that, Ken?
That's at the Bowery. We're having a video party there.
That's it.
Do that all the time.
Okay, and you know what? I've been getting a lot of calls on these shows. You know what? It's all been fun and exciting, man. You know, I got to tell you, the viewers are out there watching this. We're having a ball.
There's Ross, the beer tender.
That's right. Now,
hold on. Check this out, Dave. There's Tom.
Where's the best place? Where's the What's Up shirt? I have the bike.
I tell you what.
Mermaids.
You're going to stand up.
Here, wait. Take a picture.
Legend Tom.
Watch this. Listen,
all you girls want to catch up with Tom, just come
listen
on down, slam a kiss on him, down here at the Bowery, you find him here. Every time Ross
is doing better be better looking than her.
Better be better looking than her, he says.
Better be better looking than that one.
Hope you don't catch
him. I need a shot.
Anyway, I'll tell you, man, that one. Hey, look, there's Jimmy at the Bowery. He's watching his band. Steamroll.
I thought they quit making steamrollers in the 18th century, Ken.
The sound is better.
Steamrollers anymore.
That kiss on the last guy looked like a steamroller to me.
Yeah, man, you got to be easy on that, man. It's all good. It's all good. What can I say?
Next video party, she's going to be clobbered. Boy, I'll be playing this stuff.
Enjoy the song. Here it is.
after or during. Hey, it's Simon with Potato Head.
Let's see, Kenny, what we got?
Hey, who's got the fly in the building?
Get that fly, Dave.
Let's check it out. This is a good video. We should let the viewers enjoy this. Let's let them check it.
It's Mr. Potato Head.
Mr. Potato Head.
You know what, Ken? I got to admit. I got to tell you. Our viewers out there, that's our buddy out there, Simon.
Hey, Johnny Best, come and pick up your Potato Head Award. We can't get this guy out of the studio.
His work, he's out there. Show his talent right now. And like you want us to do with your video? Call us.
Call us.
At the end of the show, you're going to see a number. Call us. Bring us some information.
We'll give you the exposure that you need, just like right now. Look, Simon's here on the show. He's here doing his own show. And he's getting the exposure. People are going to check it out. Simon, congratulations, buddy. You made it, man. You're big time now.
They got more flies in this building. No, what to do with, man? Must be that fruit stand down the street. I heard that Keith Dyson was going to back a band that Simon's going to be doing there, Dave.
Yeah?
Yeah, I heard he's going to put $100,000 into him. You know, Dyson, he used to do like Motley Crue and all kinds of stuff. Now all I ever see him doing is drinking.
You get us our sense of video. Get on a show like this. Get lucky, Simon.
Look at him. He is a stud.
Simon, congratulations, brother. Black fly.
Present to you a bunch of bands, and whether you like them or not, it's just a matter of opinion. But we're gonna
like them. Call the number at the end of the show and let us know who you like, and if you got some new bands, send them to us.
That's
We need to get everybody exposure.
We want everybody exposure. And you know what? The final judge comes from my buddy, my dog Spot Sarge, and I stole him from Cal Worthington. Okay, so
we're here lighting the fuse to set off the explosion of rock here in L.A.
That's right. So we got another one of these darn shows. So Ken,
hey, Dave,
what's the latest news in Rock City news?
Dave,
let's hear it.
Dave, did you see the cover of the Creepazoid issue from a couple weeks ago?
No, I didn't see it, Ken.
Dave, this is a heavy thing, man. You got to look at the article in here. Under the Joker, man, it's all talking about pay to play and, you know, how we're going to put our foot down. We ain't paying to play no more.
We all don't want to pay, but you know what, Ken? We've all been paying so much.
I'm putting my foot down. That's why we got this place in Van Nuys that we go to. There's no pay to play. You might play. You get to get on the stage and play and get audition. If you're good, you can get down on Thursday night and get on our show.
Hey, that's Ken. Well, can I get on? Well, I already did your show, huh? I forgot, huh, Ken?
Dave, No, that was back in the antique days, you know.
Ken, it's too much root beer.
Damn, I know summer's coming,
Dave,
show,
and we're going to have a lot of barbecues and
have to wait till
happening, like, say, at Woodley Park or something like that.
Yay.
We're going to find some good places.
That's it.
So that all ages can come down. Because all the kids are getting out for summer, Dave.
That's true, Ken, and it's free.
Yeah, you know, and...
And you can climb a tree.
That's right.
If it's free.
But, you know, there's a club that's really happening. It's out in Lancaster, and there's no age limit, man.
Really?
This place is like the Chuck E. Cheese of the troubadour.
I've been going out to
Chuck E. Cheese killing everybody.
Yeah. And check this band out.
They're out there looking for some hotties, Dave.
And they're playing out here at this club in Lancaster.
No, I can't believe it.
I think if you want to know where
hotties, like, over 18,
you're going to have to call us at the end of the show. Let us meet and dig these guys.
That's the only way, because we can't announce these things on cable access because this is free. We don't make any money.
I don't want to go there tomorrow.
It's supposed to be our freedom of speech, but... you know, we do get censored here and there.
It's supposed
to be community access. You should be able to promote your community.
But you can't. There's some rules.
Tell them we got to switch these rules and extend the contract to take public access past 2002, Dave.
That's right. Okay, well, and we also got to stop the censorship in the smaller communities, too, Dave.
Let's check forewarn.
Okay, so check it out.
Yeah, I'm going to forewarn you.
Check it out. We'll see you.
Out there in those suburbs, Thousand Oaks and up to Dugo Hills. What's it, Santa Clarita, all those places, they censor your public access. You're not allowed to see everything we have for you, reality in the world.
That's right.
Call your congressman. Call your city councilman.
You know, Ken,
we want no censorship here. This is our freedom of speech.
Ken, I said a couple bad things. I dropped some wax on a carpet, and they canceled my producership.
They banned it.
I can't even be aired on a few little towns right now.
They kicked him out of TCI, so we had to come out here to Delphi.
That's right.
These guys are still happy.
Anyway,
they're cool.
There they are.
Yeah.
Anyway, this show is about all the unheard and unseen talent that's out there that may never get the exposure. We've got them on a show like
this. Right, like these guys. They won the Battle of the Bands here on a Monday night down there, Skinner.
What did they win, Ken?
I don't know. They didn't give me nothing.
I don't know what they could be winning, but anyway, let's let our viewers check it out and see what
check it out. This is forewarned. We're going to be back real quick after that girl over there buys us a drink.
And you know what?
She's got a fierce tongue, Dave.
And before we can forewarn her, we got to let you know, if you don't like this, change the channel and watch Lawrence Welk or Soul Train, okay? See you then.
Look, your little Ching Chang girlfriend's in there, Dave. You're going to see in a minute. She's got a pierced tongue. All kind of slam pits got referees. How do you like that? Hey, Dave, I got to tell you, you got to beware when you go to that club, dude. You want to check their IDs and make sure they're at least over 18. I'm gonna take just a little bit of time here while this guy's blowing some licks to tell you, call me, leave me a message with your number and I'll get back to you. If you're looking for any tickets for today's show, coming up on November 6th, you gotta call or email us. They're going fast, man. We already got them, so it's not far off. You better get on it. And Jerry Springer, I know you want Dave on there pretty soon. Hell, VH1's calling him every other day. And Ted Turner, you too. Don't send your flunkies. Pick up the phone yourself. And, hey, Dick Clark, the old antique, what about you? We're Americans, there's the band, and we're still standing. Matter of fact, look, they're slamming. Call us, man. I know you got some extra cash. You can sponsor us.
Hey!
Sony and teach him how to redesign these darn cameras, man. You know? See me out there on the scene shooting this stuff, and you know, I just got my hands full, so if you could buy me a beer, I'd really appreciate it.
Club, man, you see all those kids?
Yeah, when are we gonna start going there?
There's kids from 15 to 50 in there, man.
Ken, why didn't you invite me to that club that night?
Hey, Sergeant, that's upset, Dave.
Well, where was I?
I don't know. You were probably with that one drummer over here or another, you know.
Probably
had tied up.
Well, I think I was flying around with Sarge.
Maybe you were sharing with Sarge.
What did you think of that band, Sarge? Did you like them, buddy?
They're cool, man.
No comment.
All those kids are out there, man.
Yeah.
And he's always got something to say. Like that here in Hollywood, in L.A., in the Valley.
Yeah, where you don't have to pay. Just well, pay stuff, Ken.
It was pay, but it was very moderate price.
Oh, really? Okay.
But well, that was forewarned. They had happened to have won the Battle of the Bands that night.
They did, Ken.
They were the winners of the Battle of the Bands. They do a Battle of the Bands.
You got to pay for cable, man. Every,
I believe it's Mondays they have Battle of the Bands that start. They do different series. But we're going to have to get some bands and go out there and host a Kruzin Kenny night
cable,
there.
I agree,
Ken. I just come on down to all the Kenny
That's right,
Kruzin
you
Kenny
should.
Video viewing parties. Great. They have a picture, man. There's two stories. There's monitors all over, so we can really do a Kruzin Kenny video party there.
And would Sarge be able to come?
I might have a booth this weekend at the Rock War.
We'll see. We'll up in the back room until Sarge is gone.
If not, you'll find me somewhere. Just keep your eyes open. Hey, check these babes out. This is at the Century Club. Hawaiian Tropic Beauty Contest. Hooters is searching. Everybody. And the winner of this show got to be Miss LA Street Race. Man, and she made some bank, too, I'm telling you. Dave, what's up when they could pay these girls $5,000 in cash, give them a job on Baywatch, give them other prizes and other jobs, and they can't even come up with a measly $100 to pay any bands? What's happening with that,
yeah,
Dave?
It's the new millennium thing, you know? It's not
millennium.
Fair anymore, man. But Ken, you know, I'm glad that was a fun night.
How about giving
there?
The girls half and give the band a little?
Wasn't that fun being there at the Century Club there that night filming that, Ken? I'm glad you got that footage.
You let us know. Do you like this stuff? You want to see more?
Let us know, man. Call us.
Let us know.
We have this footage for you.
Yep.
A lot of
Dan, give us a call. You never call me. You know.
Call me, Dan Ken.
I guess Simon called him. I don't know.
Doesn't matter.
What's that, Ed? Anyway, hey, I got lots of it. I don't have time or stuff to edit this stuff, but we got it. So you want to see it, you got to call.
So let's let the audience view some of these hotties.
Check these girls out. Matter of fact, check this next girl. I think she won.
Number two. Let's give a nice...
No, that's not the winner.
Three, let's give it up for Angel!
I think that's her, Dave.
No.
Look at that ass, Dave. That's her. Come on. I recognize that ass anywhere.
She's a pin-up girl.
Ooh. Baby. Yeah. Dave, you were trying to pick up on that girl, weren't you, Dave? Or was she trying to pick up on you? Holy mackerel. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna have to play.
That's a little dog. Two dogs.
Gooser. Hey, whoa. The news. The news.
In tonight's Eyewitness Extra, Mark Brown reveals the wild side of
Dave, remember this?
Public access cable.
The wild side.
Hey, listen to me, bro. This is the news.
Dave, look, we're on the news.
That doesn't look like us, Ken.
Dave, here is your news announcer for the night.
Welcome to the Kurt Max show.
Kurt Max, that guy's trying to steal the show, Dave.
What are they
doing
on TV?
Hey, look,
welcome to the world of public access. If you have
there's my footage.
Are we going to be on there?
Channel surfing.
I don't know, Dave. Let's
no matter
so.
Where you live,
hey, look,
and
what
cable system you have,
that cleavage,
every cable company is required by law to set aside one channel.
Hey, there's my footage.
That was us.
Where'd we go?
Charge.
Hey, Dave. What do you think about these new programs? They didn't let me know they were putting us on.
They sure didn't.
Did they get a release from you?
I'm not going to grind on.
I didn't even know we were on.
Dave, I think they're trying to steal our viewers.
Yeah, you know what? They should at least get asked us permission to hear that.
They are! They're trying to steal our viewers! You viewers! Out there! Stick around. Stay with me and Dave. Don't go away.
To be on.
Hey. Cable access is plenty
call those guys and tell them they should put us on more often. They should sponsor us.
It's hard to tell.
Yeah.
If they were some of those cameras and editing bay.
But what happens if we never get a spot to make any money? We're going to continue to do it anyway, right? Because this is what we like to do.
Maybe Mark Brown's got a job out there. I could, you know, do the news for him.
Here, let me give him a whole new flavor. Hey, Mark, you want the clout?
We're tuning into public access on a regular basis to make some public access.
Get that on your own.
I want to know how he got a job there.
Well, yeah. How did
Johnny
that guy
Best,
get a
would
job
you come
there?
Pick up your doggone potato head award?
Hey, Dave,
you guys
did
everything.
It's a potty train. And you know why they call this potty train, Ken?
Because they're just trying to ant.
He's always on the potty.
He's always on the potty. Well, they brought a potty with
buddy, Booger
Man.
Man.
K Rock out there. Happening? This is your buddy you fired, Booger Man. So since you stopped giving him the job he's supposed to need, we put him on our show. And here's Booger Man from K Rock. Honest to God, this is him right here.
Booger Man.
Look, great.
Hey, Dave,
listen to his vocals, man. Look how talented he is.
Other than that skirt he's wearing.
I find my needles so long. You know what? Man, this is like a band that was opening up for Gina's band, Honey, huh? Ken over there, McReds.
Oh, well, I know we got a lot of people out there that are confused, too.
Hey, Ken, you know what? I'm going to come in here. I'm going to come in here. So I'm not.
But you'll figure it out.
So remember, get those credits on the end of the show. You call the number, leave us the information, call us. We'll get your number for Bad Betty, the booking broad. She books all the What's Up shows.
Send us your videos, send us your CDs. We'll put it on a show like this. We'll get you the exposure.
She's one bad booking broad, I tell you. You know, she really gets behind the band, don't you, Dave?
Have us come down and host.
She ever booked you yet?
And you know what? If you don't call us, you're just going to miss out. And you know what? You're just going to get in the club, and you're going to get it from me.
Anyway, check this out. Look, there's Bad Betty now. This is when she was promoting down her first weekend show at McReds. Look, she had everybody from Fortune, Lovecraft, Tigger Red, Slippery Lip, and Freak Machine. Check it out. She takes care of her people. Watch her dance. Look at her promote. She gets the energy in the room going, Dave. Look, she gets all those hotties dancing. She can really promote. Look, there's old Slippery, there's Garrett from Soul Friction. Slippery Lip, Stacy right there. A little hottie there. She's gonna be up in a minute. Chigger Red just jamming on, man. You know, I'll tell you, you guys wanna see a show, get off your butt, come down.
Check out the music. There's a lot of music out there.
You don't have to sit on your couch and see the stuff taped. You can come down and get involved and get into the show.
Come interact with free. Your TV. And we even take pesos. Right, Ken? Pesos, yen?
Hey, it don't take nothing to get down here. Just come on down, join in, and have a good time. We don't want you sitting on your couch, becoming a big old couch potato, having to go to liposuction and all that stuff.
That's what's happening in America. Everybody's sitting around and just letting it all go.
That or they're on their own drug diet at home, you know. But get out of the closet, stop the abuse, and get out and use your life.
That's right.
Some better.
And have some fun, because art is what makes it all good. It's like a drug. You can kind of enjoy your life.
You guys like ZZ Top or something? Get down there. See these guys. Chigger Red. They're bad, man.
Right. Just watch more cable actors like us. The show's called What's Up, and we'll let you know what's up.
We ain't going away. That's all there is to it. You can't get rid of us.
More and more. We're up here having a good time, but come on down and check it out. Yeah, we'll let the people enjoy the music.
Let's let them check out a bit a little of this. Some highlights from Betty's show there. Check it out. We'll be back.
In a minute.
Tie my baby to the railroad tracks and kiss her ass right goodbye, bitch. Bitch.
Like this, you know,
fucking it. Straighten it out, that's the rule. Slippery Lip.
Come
magnificent stage. The people were partying there that night. It was going crazy. When you got Bad Betty out there in the audience, getting you going, you just have not been to a show when Bad Betty's free and she's out there getting you going. She pumps it, man. She's the extra member of the band. Hey, you got to come down and find out. Here's Freak Machine. See old Tony up there? He had to come in and help me close the show because Dave ran out of gas. Gotta say thanks, Tony, for helping me out. It's all good. And all I gotta say is we're getting to the close of the show. And like anything you've seen, or if you know something better, give us some input, man.
Ken,
here's Jimmy.
It's always sad at the end of these shows, Ken, because we've got so much more bands, so much more footage that we can be getting out there.
Swindle's band. Butterfly Social.
We only got 29 minutes to put a show like together. Just give you a little taste of some of the music. This is it. So keep watching more of our cable shows. There's going to be more bands that we're going to be able to show you. It's all good and bad. So you can make a decision. What do you think about it, Ken?
I think it's all good. Look, there's Ross, man. My favorite.
That's right. These are all the clubs that help us get these bands going out there. And
Molly. Molly.
That put all the new talent on shows like this. Because just sitting around, again, I'm not getting exposure.
There's Paul from Butterfly Social. Bass player Butterfly Social there.
Well, it looks like we're coming to a wrap here, Ken.
Wendell, where were you?
So anyway, to our viewers out there, thanks for watching. It's been fun. It's been bad. It's been good. It's been the whole thing. Yeah, we gotta say goodbye to everybody here. So everybody, thanks for watching.
Say bye to Wendell Bindle. We'll
get you another issue of one of our little What's Up shows.
That's right. Get ready for the next video preview part right here in that club you're seeing there.
Always let you know what's up. So
and we'll tell you when and where. I'm that guy's fucking hero. Look, there's Bad Betty.
Even out there, Betty.
She's giving you the high side.
Have a good one.